Hello? So let's answer now the question. So here we are asked, what is the enzyme that will be used to join the bits of DNA? So we